The man at the center of an attempted carjacking investigation has now been charged. You may remember Color 10 showing you photos of a man last week. This man, court documents say Parker Smith approached the victim and pointed a gun at her, ordering her to open a car door. The victim then began honking her horn, causing Smith to flee the parking lot. He's charged with vehicle carjacking with a deadly weapon, as well as attempted robbery, armed criminal action, and unlawful possession of a firearm.